Alrighty, so this turned into an amazing vlog. So as you guys know, it's a day off for me. Putting my stuff away. Just got back from the rec center. Our team is gonna be playing. So, against our other team, another team who you call Highlands Ranch High School. So, I'm going for Vista because that's my team. And it's a jersey out night, so I'm not gonna bring my tripod because I just want to put it in my pocket also. So let's get out my away jersey. So got my away jersey here. I gotta charge this too, so 1 second. I'm gonna get my away jersey on, start charging this. We're gonna leave at 6:10, it's 4:40 right now, so got a little time. So see you guys whenever I get back. Alrighty, so Lane just got back, we're going to the game. He got a 5x5 elk thing on those, how they put them on wood and put it on the wall. So he did that, and it's really cool, so I'm probably going to go show you guys that, so, yeah. So there you go. Focus. Come on. Okay, so, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thing is huge, so, and that's a small bull for him too, so just letting you guys know. So he's insane, so yeah, he's a good hunter. So we're actually about to head to the game, so I got my away jersey and stuff on, so about to get there, and there should be some freshman games going on. So I think we're 14th in the state, but like 800th in the country, so yeah. Anyways, let's go to the game. Okay, did not make just arrived. Are you ready?
Let's get it.
Alrighty. Oh my gosh. So basically we're, I think, 15-7 and they're 10-12, so. Alright. I don't even know. I'm just really excited. Junior varsity. Oh. Hit it. Come on! Ah! Dang it. This is a close game. He's gotta be a freshman. But he's good though. I've seen him. Oh, come on. See, let's watch this. Get him! Oh! Hit it. Oh my gosh. Dang it, no! Go! What is it? 55-41.
Mine!
45, varsity's actually about to come in, so. I think our 6'8 guy is injured. I don't know. No! Visto!
There we go.
Vlad! Vlad! Beat by two. I guess it's fun to watch, but anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys like the vlog, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.